Guess where we're off to?
Selkirk!
We're going to Selkirk! This is like a very
spontaneous
trip. Like, I literally, we're supposed to finish work at 5, and then Polly was
it's currently 2:45.
Yeah, and Polly was like, oh, because it turns out I had a half day, so I just got it off.
What's going on with this really long eyelash?
Is it gone?
No!
It's stuck.
What is it doing?
Yeah, Ben's come in. And yeah, so I'm supposed to be in work, but no, I'm going to the fucking beach.
Hi, Tyler.
Well, that sucks. So we have an hour and 54 minutes to go. I mean, it's raining,
I'm
but
really
it's meant to be sunny there.
Yeah,
really,
and
hungry.
How
we've had veggie curry
really hungry.
Imagine
really
being veggie
hungry. Emily will put food with it, meat with it. Don't worry.
Yeah, I'm excited.
So am I.
We're here, walking down.
Can you text your mum?
Yeah.
Down to the beach. That's like cardiac here. Like
but are we going up it?
No.
This is so gross. Imagine if I just stacked it. We're off to the beach. Yeah, we're going to Selkirk.
Giving you the grand tour.
Yep, love that. It's a lovely day. It's 10 o'clock in the morning.
No, he's actually out of bed for once.
I'm actually out of bed before midday.
Let's show them that. No, that is so nice.
That is so nice.
Ah! Running!
So yeah, I'm loving life. This is my outfit. I'm excited for today.
Yeah, I know.
We've just been to Co-op.
We've
got our
supplies.
Food. So we don't starve.
It's our first day of eating meat since January, so we bought our meaty sandwiches.
Because you're all weird and vegetarian. The weather is
beautiful. And we're going to the bakery to get some munch.
Yes.
And then we're getting a ferry. And then we're hitting the beach!
And then we're gonna eat until we get fat. So, vlog. Drunk,
so,
walking home.
We need to stag do
see you in 45 minutes.
45?
The water's so nice. We went out last night. Out. Met some people from London. But yeah, we're hungover, but we're by the beach, so it's cool.
Definitely worth places to be.
Yeah, like shitty wantage. We went to the beach all day and I'm burnt as fuck. I've got a hat on so my scalp doesn't burn, but my legs are so burnt. But yeah, I've had a really good day. We're going out for pizza. So, we just had dinner.
You haven't Captain vlogged Flint. For about 10 hours, so you didn't vlog any of the beach.
I did a bit.
We're very sunburned.
Yeah, I literally had to cover it up with makeup. Yeah. Ben's like dying of sunburn.
My shoulders are
We had dinner, we had cocktails.
Yes.
But me and Polly.
Look at that shitting car.
Me and Polly also ordered kids. But we ate it all, so no. That's fine.
Can you hurry up? I want to take a picture of the car.
Okay, I will see you later. Off to the beach to eat some pizza.
Look how fucking sunburned I am.
I know, my forehead. I mean, can't really see the difference in colour, to be fair.
Why am I eating pizza for breakfast?
Because we're on a holiday. We just kind of chilled last night. I did a bit of a comedy sketch and we got told off for being too loud. We're just making breakfast and then we're driving
to the beach.
To the beach. Although the weather today is, it's raining, so... Great last day, we're not gonna let it stop us. And then
we're having lunch.
Having lunch at the beach, then we're driving to the cinema to go see
Toy Story 4.
Yeah. Expect tears. I'll give a little review on that as well. And then I don't know, we haven't gone that far yet.
Or maybe a spontaneous trip to town.
What night? to be fair.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
No. I'm excited now.
I said maybe.
I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you know, know the pain, you know. This lighting's really bad.
What are we doing today?
I've already said what we're doing. As we're updating, okay. We are ready, waiting for Polly's sister to come back with food so we can get fat. So we arrived and it's raining, hence the umbrella, but we're gonna walk along the beach and then eat some lunch.
I know, but it's quite hot. And still there never seems to be a single penny left for me. That's too bad.
We're in the cinema. Toy Story 4. Got our sweets.
Hi guys, we've teamed up with Disney Pixar.
Just walked into a poll. We've watched the film.
Everyone's rating. So what do you
say? I'd say Toy Story 4 is a 10 out of 10.
I'd say a strong,
when he said
nine.
Into Infinity and Beyond at the end, I was like, yeah. You know, and you're gonna cry.
Yeah, my bottom lip started trembling.
My eyes were started watering, and I was like,
no, we're just in touch with our emotions.
So much.
Not he's not lost anymore. I was like, yeah. It stopped raining now. We ate all our sweets because we're fat as fuck.
We actually ate all of them.
Yeah. Ones.
Okay, we're gonna drive back now.
I like
that.
Right.
We go.
We're going out.
Salcombe Cellar.
We're going to Salcombe Cellar.
Fortescue.
Fortescue equals Salcombe Cellar.
Where it costs £18 a pint.
I'm sunburned, but it's all good.
Can't tell.
Because I've covered it up. Polly's fake tan, so she looks like a basic bitch.
You're the basic bitch ever.
What's the most basic drink to get?
Vodka and Coke, which is what she's getting. Don't roll your eyes, I saw that.
I get a little bit rough.
Fucking hell, you comfort.
Yeah, we went out to pub last night.
Feeling rough?
I'm tired.
You actually?
I'm tired.
Look how burnt my nose is. Yeah, you're going home now, the weather's rubbish. But yeah, we've had a good time. We're coming back in July, if Polly lets us. Thanks for watching.
Bye!
Bye, Felicia.